Good morning, Shindo here. This is from Truth Dig. As always, you can find any reference that I use in my videos in the description box. The players are being formed for World War III. In case you don't know, Assad, who is the leader of Syria, is against the United States of America, is against Assad, and has been trying to get him out for, 6 years now? This is now China, who is on the side of Assad, which would be the side of the person the United States wants out. Russia and Iran are already on Assad's side, which I have already discussed. If you want to hear videos like this, real news, what's really going on, the build-up towards World War III, and it will happen, or at least it will appear to about to happen until somebody swoops in, a particular person swoops in to bring peace. That person is not going to be Hillary Clinton, I'll tell you that. Hillary Clinton is a Wohawk. Now, the article, Truth Dig, this is from 2 days ago. Dragon Rising, China seeks closer military cooperation with Syria. The Arabic press is reporting that a high Chinese official on a visit to Damascus has announced that Beijing intends to strengthen its military relationship with the current Syrian government. At the same time, he affirmed that China would avoid involvement in the civil war. Reuters broke the story in the West. China has a long history of involvement in Syrian security affairs and is already doing some training of the Syrian military, but Beijing now seems intent on taking the relationship to the next level. The news comes in the wake of reports that Russia is strengthening its own military ties with Iran and may be flying missions against fundamentalist rebels in Syria from that country. China and Russia both belong to the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, which appears to see Iran and Syria as potential strategic assets in its rivalry with U.S. and NATO. They feel as though NATO stole Libya from them and are determined to make a stand in Syria. The newspaper of the Chinese military said that Russia's moves in Crimea and Syria should be studied by Chinese officers. Iran has observer status in the SCO. The director of the Chinese Central Military Commission's Office for the International Military Cooperation, Rear Admiral Guan Yofi, made the remarks after meeting with Fahad Jassim al-Fayej, the Syrian defense minister. China's Global Times quoted Ha Laming, former Chinese ambassador to Iran, as saying that China's position on the Syrian crisis will not change. That is, it will allow the Syrians to decide their country's destiny. Intervention from outside can only enlarge the crisis. So China will maintain the relationship with the government and encourage negotiations between different parties. The same newspaper said that, quote, observers said China is worried about the terrorist influence on religious extremists in the Guan Uyghur Autonomous Region, unquote. That is, China's interest in increasing its training of the support of the Syrian Arab Army of the al-Assad regime stems in part from the fear of the hundreds of Ugandans who have gone to join Daesh, ISIL, ISIS, or to follow the al-Qaeda operatives Ab Mohammed al-Julani, leaders of the Army of Syrian Conquest. They are apprehensive that these fighters will return to Xinjiang in northwest China and spread radicalism. China has about 40 million Muslims. Many are Han Chinese, but in the northwest, about 12 million Turkic Uyghurs live. The government has relocated millions of Han Chinese there to reinforce Beijing's control in the face of a small separatist movement. The Western intelligence agencies have been accused of stirring up the Uyghurs as well. The Global Times also quoted a professor of Middle East Studies at Shanghai International Studies University, Zhao Weiming, who suggested that Syria is payback by Beijing for perceived U.S. interference in the South China Sea. Professor Guo further pointed out that China may see the Syrian civil war as a beginning to wind down, given the ceasefire agreement of the spring and summer 2016, and despite its recent unraveling. It might then be an opportune time for China to put down a marker of influence in Syria without risking getting involved in the civil war or Iran-Saudi rivalry. China certainly seems to be getting prepared for something. This and the islands that they are creating, South China Sea, and they and Iran and Russia are becoming more and more chummy lately. Now here is what I predict will happen. I believe that this is going to step up big time within the next few months. They want people to be paying attention to this. Although the United States, here in the United States, were not. They will step things up as something to influence this election coming up in November for president. Now, none of these forces on the other side want Hillary to become president. And that could be for many different reasons, but it's obvious that they don't want Hillary in as president. They want Trump in. Firmly believe this man, Donald Trump, will be president and that he will bring this peace to this region and to the Middle East. And he will be the first president who will have been able to do that. If you connect the dots, then you can see exactly what's going on and why it's happening. If you like my videos that I do about news stories, I ask you to go through my channel and find the videos that I do that are of a more spiritual nature, because these are the ones, this is the purpose that I have for this channel. My wife and I are Gnostics. Now, you don't know what that means? You can find out what that means on this channel. It's very important that Gnosticism comes again to the fore and people understand what it is for these days that we're living in now. I ask you to subscribe. I ask you to like my videos. I ask you to comment. And please, most importantly, I ask you to go back and go through my videos and the ones of more spiritual nature, because that's the purpose of this channel, not these news videos. These news videos just reinforce what I have been saying for now 5 years on this channel with regards to what's going on in the world. Like, subscribe, comment. This is Shindo. Have a good day. When the truth is found to be